Hello guys, and welcome to another video with Cass on the Mizuma channel. So today's video should be a really quick one, because I just want to show you guys a really easy way that I found to make minecarts and load items inside storage and kind of storage at twice the speed. So this is really cool. So this is what we usually do. This is just a setup to send a minecart chest to whatever place, and then there's a hopper. And the hopper will sense the items in here and stop the minecart. So the minecart will not stop transmitting items until it's empty, and then the minecart returns. And this is the difference here. So here, of course, we have two hoppers because we want twice the speed, but that's not all. We need to change the setup in here, and all we need to do really is to add one redstone tick delay in here, and it should work fine. So let's go for the demonstration. We're going to unload one full stack of glass bottles, so I can press this button so both my cards are going to be launched at the same time. We can see how fast it is from looking inside here. So this is how fast normally it goes, and this is how fast it goes at double speed. So yeah, really cool. It's almost done, so you will see that now this minecart will return, and this one still has work to do. So yeah, still 15 items to unload. This design is also one wide tileable, so you can have all of those units being fired independently, or like I have in here, where they're fired all through a single redstone line. And this is also a alternative profile. If you don't want to go one higher, you can just do it like so. And I'm using a comparator here because if you're doing tileable systems with way too many minecarts in here, hopper the comparators can reduce lag a little bit. So the exact same setup, you guys can pause the video here. Each one of those units have 64 items inside, and we can see that they will quickly unload. If I press F3B, you can see that the hitbox of the minecart is indeed on top of two hoppers at the same time. Let's see, it's almost done. Here's how fast the items flow inside the chest. They're all done, and yeah, I have a bunch of units in here just to show you guys that this is indeed consistent. Finally here, this is just to demonstrate something else about consistency. So before I came up with this system, which has this extra delay here, can either be a repeater or a comparator, like you see there, I came up with this. So here you can see a setup that alternates between, like the copies are exactly the same, but this one uses the extra delay and this one doesn't. And as a result, once again, all of the minecarts are loaded with one stack of items. Once we fire all of them at the same time, the first difference that you're going to see is the alignment of the minecarts. When we have the extra delay with the repeater, they are clearly aligned differently. So they are perfectly on top of two hoppers, and these ones are on top of a single hopper. And as you can see, these ones with the repeaters return first. They're already done because they are doing double unloading, and these ones are not. Those are just doing a regular speed. So yeah, this is just to show consistency of the system. So yeah, really simple way of unloading items at twice the speed. And what you do below this chest is also important. So if from this point on you're using single hopper lines, so this guy is going to have to buffer the items instead of transmitting everything at twice the speed. But this is up to you. My job is done once I show you guys this. So I hope this is useful to you guys. If so, leave a like, leave a comment. Yeah. And see you soon, guys. Goodbye.